Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel for another reaction. Today, we're going to be taking a look at track 2 off the new Rage World record titled Teeth. And seeing a lot of people react to this one, so I definitely got some high hopes for this one. Is it going to be a good one? Is it going to be another heavy banger like the first one? I don't know. We're just going to have to wait and see, but I'm pretty hyped about this album so far, actually. Been a lot of all the songs I've reacted to so far from this album have definitely been some heavy hitters, definitely coming in strongly on this album, so I can't wait to see what other these tracks have to bring. Can't wait to see what other heavy bangers, melodic riffs, and other genty beatdowns that these guys have to bring. But before we get started, be sure to hit that subscribe button. Really appreciate it, and it really helped me out. And if you like Rage War just as much as I do, be sure to leave a like on this video as well. And if you're new here, thank you for stopping by, checking out some awesome music with us, because we are just getting started on this heavy bangers, ladies and gentlemen. And once again, really quick, thank you, Raise Energy, for sponsoring this video. Be sure to go over to their website over at repsports.com to check out their amazing product lineup, as well as Raise Energy. They got an amazing assortment of products to choose from over there, such as pre-workout regimens, hydration formulas, muscle enhancements, as well as Raise Energy. Be sure to go over there, check out their stuff, and also be sure to use promo code GHOSTY15 at checkout to save you 15% off your order. All right, guys, no more time wasting. I'm going to go and be quick with this video because I can't wait to get into the heavy bangers. So this is track 2. Off the new Rage World record titled Teeth. Let's go, boys. I'm ready. Give me track 2 off the new album. I'm already strapped in. Ooh. Ooh, got a little bit of Disturbed vibes in here. Okay. Cause when you're back to the wall, you disappear just in time to let me fall. Love those choppy, definitely choppy riffs. Should've known it all along. Ooh. Okay. Go bring me in with those choruses. I love them all. Oh, we're speeding it up a bit. Okay. Surprise me more, boys. You wanna get it? Except an apology, but knowing you never get it. I think I'm pushed to the edge. Take it or leave it, but I won't forget. No. I won't forget it. Definitely won't forget this album, ladies and gentlemen. I see it. I hear it too. We already know what's about to come. We already know what's happening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm gonna prepare myself. Let's strap in for the pre-breakdown. Hit me, boys. I'm ready. To hell with them! Yes, Corey! Yes, boys! I'm happy! So happy! That's true! Lies hurt more than the truth sometimes. Woo! Hit those highs, baby! Let's go! Love them sexy cleans! Ooh! Out of nowhere with the jets! Alright, ladies and gentlemen. That is track 2 off the new record, Maniac, from Rage War, called Teeth. Man, what a trip. What a trip that one was, actually. It was good, don't get me wrong. It was a very good track indeed, but it was very different, very experimental from these guys. Definitely pulled a lot of different influences from different bands from the past, not to mention that Disturbed very influenced with the very disturbed influence on the beginning there with those disturbed distinct screams at the beginning of their track. So I'm sure they would be proud listening to this track that they can pull off it as they do. But yeah, it's a very experimental track. They sped it up in the beginning, in the middle there, at the beginning of the song too. Man, this song was very, it was all over the place, but in a good way. It was a very well put together track. A lot of different tempo changes in this track compared to other songs from them, but it works. Surprisingly works. I know that's hard to do. It's hard to complement a fast paced song and a slow paced song and put them together to fit well, but they fit them well together in this song pretty good, actually. I'm not gonna lie, I liked it. I liked it a lot. But I'm going past the beginning portion of the song. They brought you in with that hook, that good choruses that they know how to write. And my man has such an angelic voice, such sexy cleans. He definitely knows how to get the audience hooked, get some gripped, get some wanting to sing along with the track. Very good, very catchy chorus, boys. Yet again, A plus on that. Then these boys definitely know how to get down and dirty when they need to. I strapping in, preparing for the pre-breakdown, and they delivered yet again with a nubby heavy breakdown. Not as intense as the other ones I've heard from these guys, but definitely a heavy hard hitter in that aspect. So either way, definitely good song, good song choice, boys. Definitely, well, good video. I actually like the video, surprisingly. Good visuals, had that good old techno cyberpunk vibe that I know these guys are going for. Very good visually. A lot of bands are doing that nowadays, I've been noticing, with that old, that technical, that futuristic vibe. But yet it works with the energy, works with the well of the song, and it works with these guys' image that they're portraying. So yeah, good second track, boys. Yet again, we still got a whole album of tracks to go through, so we're not done yet, folks. So be stay strapped in, stay tuned on this channel, because we are going to go and do every single banger on this album, so you do not want to miss that. So be sure to hit that subscribe button, because you do not want to miss a single one on this channel, ladies and gentlemen. And if you're new here, be sure to hit that subscribe button too as well. And so once again, thank you, Raise Energy. Go to the website, check them out at repsports.com with all your supplement needs. Be sure to go over there, try some stuff out, because you will not regret it, folks. I guarantee that, especially with Raise Energy. It's guaranteed to give you the hydration, focus, and energy you need throughout the day. So definitely guarantee and recommend that, especially keeping up with the high intense energy of these tracks, such as this one. So be sure to go over there, check them out, and be sure to use Ghosty15 at checkout to save 15% off your next order. All right, guys. That being said, see you guys in the next one.